had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, okay, just take it easy. We'll lower our weapons, all right? Just don't do anything crazy.
What's going on here?
That's a simple business dispute, got it? Trudy's sitting on a pile of goods that she owes me. I tried reasoning with her, but it looks like I gotta take what's mine by force. Wanna make some easy money? Help me out. I could use another gun. Or maybe you think you can talk some sense into her.
If I help, I expect to get paid.
Oh, I was gonna pay you 100 caps, but why don't we make it 125?
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
Appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
Hey.
Maybe you think of me.
I saw you in that poison cellar
when
talking.
You
are well, he ain't getting his money.
Alone.
Period.
I want to help you, Trudy. What can I do?
Get rid of Wolfgang. I don't know what he offered you, but I'll pay you 100 caps to kill that jet-selling scumbag.
All right, Trudy. I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him.
I'll kill all these caps.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything.
Whoa, whoa.
You know what that junk has done to my boy?
Maybe.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, okay, just take it easy. We'll lower our weapons, all right? Just don't do anything crazy.
Now hand over your money. All of it.
Just keep calm, all right? Here. That's everything I have.
Now get the hell out of here, both of you.
You gotta be kidding me. Fine. We'll leave. Just my goddamn luck.
Then what will you do?
Can't believe you made that scumbag turn tail and run. Here, this is for you. Now you ever need to trade? My shop's open.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.
Come back for
I hope you liked that one. That was maybe by the Ink Spot. I mean, it was definitely by the Ink Spot. It's called maybe. I should have been clearer. This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, me, Travis. Anyway, up next, well, it's Ella Fitzgerald.
Is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts, but when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts.
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeated. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharum, 9-5.
I know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts,
but when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
They were not there. I was by your house.
Let's do this.
That's what happened.
We'll be right back.
Appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I help you fight those ferals.
You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir. If I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Who are the Brotherhood of Steel?
Our order seeks to understand the nature of technology, its power, its meaning to us as humans. And we fight to secure that power from those who would abuse it.
Your cause seems noble.
I'm pleased that you agree. There are very few, outside the Brotherhood, who appreciate the gravity of the situation we're facing as a species. So, what do you say? Will you help us?
Time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
I found out that I'm the worrying kind. I go worrying right along.
Take Reese inside and find his
work. How you doing, buddy?
What's your on your feet? I'm not gonna make certain.
Hey, boy, you know any tricks?
It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station.
Should I hold her so tight? Worry, 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 am I kissing her right? She said,
Joe, it's you, I'm married.
I'm not Joe, my name is Harry. Worry, worry, worry.
Let me know. Let's move out.
That song was, it was, Hold On. It was by Three Sons.
Hey.
A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City, and I'll read it. Feeling tired, need a pick-me-up. Need a pick-me-up? Visit Chemicare and get a prescription today. A balanced life through chemistry. Here's Butcher Pete by Roy Brown. It is probably about a butcher.
So you gonna patch me up or what?
I don't know.
Hey, everybody, did you know get around about a guy
might be
named Butcher Pete?
Old
Pete just flew into this town and he's chopping up all the women's meat.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
He's packing and whacking and packing. He's packing and whacking.
Paladin Dance.
You ready to move out?
Not yet.
Get yourself together. We've got a job to do.